That is fine. And like recording again. Right. Andrew,
well, hello. Use me.
Help me. Blacksmith now. I'm so tired from last night, man. Starting to feel it now, now that it's in the middle of the afternoon. Alright, I'll probably make this shield and then I'll call Dark Souls quits for today. And we'll take a food break or something. And then I'll come back and play some Monster Hunter World. Haven't played that in a few days, so that'll be fun. Oops. Who are you? Right. Crystal ring shield. How about no? Great shield of Artorias. 88, man. Yeah. Is a demon tonight. I could probably, oh wow, but 10. I could probably upgrade that fully. How much does it weigh? 16. 16, yeah, so. But everything else is terrible compared to it. Yeah. There you go. That's the fashion. Hell yeah. Let's see if it upgrades with Demon Tainite or something. Kill these guys first. Use the shield like. Oh no, you're dead. And I just lost all my stamina. Magical. Oh my god. The 50 magical, 80 fire. Wow. Yeah, you can't beat me now, bitch. Oh my god. wary of giants. Be wary. Oops, I did wine blocking wrong. No, he's still fucking alive, what the fuck? Die. Stop it. Should be enough for a couple of upgrades, see if it works. I don't think it does, though. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da. Just like one going back. Seven more clones, sorry. Right. Use a dragon axe. Right, let's just start upgrading this. It doesn't, no. Upgrading shields. Dark Souls upgrading shields. The Hearth's ability list, yeah. Upgrading shield is important to increase this ability. Some of the shields will go up by 2. Take black silver. Hearth's ability par or better than tower shields in the game, yeah. Is there a point upgrading shields? I only block, I can't parry them. Obviously, it's your first ability on case. So some do, but this one just isn't. This ability is already too high. Yeah, it's just not going up. Oh. Waste of 10,000 souls or something. Well. Yeah. Right, armor or something that I need to upgrade. So that's fine. Can do that. Can do that, huh? Okay, it's gone.
There you are. I'll be. There's not, no worries.
Crest broken. I think that's his name. Crest broken character. I think he goes down here. And he goes. Oh yeah, there he is. Hello. doorway. You're going off the edge. It's fine. Yeah, there you go. I hope he doesn't drop anything. R.I.P. buddy. Well, stop streaming. Dark Souls and start streaming Monster in the World, but I'll go and have dinner first and chill out a bit. So just end it there, I think. I think so now. How long have we been recording? Only 10 minutes, fuck's sake. I don't want to have a 10 minute YouTube video. Fuck's sake, okay. We can just get to the DLC then. We can go to the Duke's Archives and get the pin, then go kill like the lion thing of the scorpion thing, the guardian thing. I don't know. You got anything new to say?
Very auspicious. I pray that through you. Have you heard of Seath in legend? He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his... At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. But his very research trip, the Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister. Now, nobody dares even approach. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even...
Bears do. Okay, I don't think that if I've got this, then I don't think I'll be my stamina anymore. I'll just be like, what health? Just like health, I guess. Just have a super high HP pool. It's the bull. Or the boar, rather. Not a bill. Wrong animal. Give me your butt. Oh. I'm down. Oh, what the fuck? No, fuck me up. He's dead. What? Oh.
Hell yeah. That's what we're doing. I should have been an item that was in all the games. Oh, it's just as good as actually the one I was wearing is better. Wow. Didn't fucking stagger me. What happened? Did I miss one of the swings? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, he like blocked it. What? He like blocked it, my weapon bounced off his shield. That's fucking bullshit. Oh my god, stop it. Jumping attacks for everyone. I'm a black man. Fuck's sake, man. Just let me kill you. Alright, we're just gonna get our souls and just kill the ghoul. Just ignore all the other enemies. 3 hits from two-handed will be fine. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm so tired, man. I'm going to bed early tonight. I fucking gotta get up at 6 in the morning. That works so straight. Earlier than 6, I've got to be there by 6.
I'd get up at like 4:30 in the morning. Oh my god, stop it. Just give me whistles. What is the closest place to it? Undead Parish? That's bullshit. I suppose it is though. I wish you could warp to every bonfire, man. Like Dark Souls 2. Cut down on fast travel a lot. This is just the part of the game. Part of this one. Things weren't as optimized for experience. You had to travel a lot in this game. Do a bit of backtracking and all that. Just go this way, so. Guardian, talk to the mushroom and then call it quits there. Let's go, baby. Daddy's gonna grab you with his big hands. Wow. Traveling through time. Cross me line. Come here.
just getting past my block now. I'm still getting good work. Like, was it the fat one? Was it fine? Wow. Get that up to 30 as well. Like, I'm doing plenty of damage. Like, I don't need damage, it's just more health, I guess. Hello, Mommy.
Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval. Ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorcerers of resealed.
You are
thou shalt
a mushroom.
See further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of resealed. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet. Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of resealed. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, may the flames guide thee.
Uh.
Look at that audience. Okay.
Alright, so gonna end that there today. Might probably play a little more tomorrow, and then I won't be streaming for a couple of days at least. Oh god. Potentially a couple of days at least, yeah. Maybe more. So I... That's where we end that session. Thank you all for coming.